So I bought my dogs a dog bed, and I couldn't figure out why they weren't using it. Turns out my cat took it over, so this is Scrappy, and Scrappy says, "Fuck your speciesism! This isn't a dog bed! This, my friend, is an oversized cat bed."
Turn your face toward your mom, and may the shadow rest upon you.
Just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did. I did a good thing.
Without a cherry on top.
Don't be suspicious. Peanut, why are you being weird?
Peanut, it's okay.
Peanut. What's up? Just clawing my chair. My chair that once was a good chair.
My heart went
fuck! Can't believe she called me fat. I ain't fat. I just look fat. Shoot. Ooh! Oh hell no, I'm overweight. Woo!
Scream! Scream for the cream!
Ready. Here we go.
Promise in high school, Mom. Number 41.
Please don't be ugly. Please don't be ugly. Please. Please. Oh my God!
Hey!
What?
He's how she does car rides now.
Right? She also likes to look out the window as she sits in her sock.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, if you don't leave me alone, you're gonna have to send me home.
Owie. Owie.
Tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile. Ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, white, Mexican brothers and others daily.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Hello. Are you looking for Daisy? Huh? Are you looking for Daisy? Yes? Well, I'm sorry to say, but Daisy is not here. So you're gonna have to come home later. And even then, I don't think she'll see you, okay? I don't make the rules, buddy. Hey, there's no need to take your aggression out of me. I don't make the rules. Daisy doesn't like you, okay? So, alright, you're being very aggressive, sir, so I'm going to have to put an end to this conversation, okay? Okay.
Drop them out, let me see them titties. Gonna take a long look at those tig old bitties. Areolas looking nice, nipples looking real pretty. Come on, let me get her at your boo.